traffic, like Bilbao and all 15 Constable, where we were able to change the character of, in case of Bilbao, the character of the city, and even modify the separatist politics to a less threatening level by just having, giving the locals some kind of an identity, which they are attracted to. It did change the economics of the city, yes. And it's an all, in an already built city, thriving, it has had a big economic impact on the downtown of LA, which is problematic anyway. In fact, my greatest achievement is that the Disney Hall has replaced the Hollywood sign as the symbol of the city. I'm put that in my part. Memoirs, if I can. Anyway, I understand the planners of the city need to kind of be careful about the neighborhood. I don't know the alternatives that they propose. I think our notion and our studies are way too early to say this is it and I've got the answer. I think it takes time and effort and just respect for the city, respect for the neighborhood, and a willingness to deal with some of the inevitability of the growth that's going to take place and let you deal with it. And that's what I'm interested in. I'm really interested in struggling with all of you in that quest. I see the buildings, I guess I'm being romantic now, I see it as a candelabra with three candlesticks. The biggest part of the task is dealing with the ground level and the uses that David Mirvish is planning. I seem to have a cultural integrity that I can get excited about. That there's going to be a gallery and OCAD and other memorabilia from his father's estate, etc. Stanley's done a lot for the city, as you all know. My driver bringing me over here today told me that Mr. Ed, is that his name? We drove for Mr. Ed when he was driving him to a hockey game. Mr. Ed made him come in and sit through the hockey game with us. That's the kind of guy he was, and I know there's hundreds of stories like him. So, for me to attach myself to that legacy was a no-brainer. I've known David for a long time in the art world. I know his standards in that world. And I know that selecting me to play with him was along those lines. Not through?
No, very soon. Did you wrap up right?
Yeah.
Okay.
So at this point in my life, and since this is my old home, I'd like to contribute. And David is the kind of guy I would find interesting to play with, knowing that it will be substantially carefully done in terms of the legacy of the city.
Thank you very much.
Prevent any kind of government.
That's a good point.
And so maybe that's the point. Maybe there shouldn't be any development. I think that the preserving a facade and sticking it on a modern building looks kind of trivial. Wherever it's been done, Philadelphia and many cities, it's sort of a pastiche.
Yeah.
It's an insult. That building is an insult to the integrity of the neighborhood and the people. gotta look for a new way. I mean, it's unusual.
Should we not be designating